Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel, The Blood Samurai. My name is Sam, and today we're back playing Roboquest. So yep, last time we played, we did pretty well with the engineer. We got to that, like, that boss thing, which was like a centipede, whatever. Not really, but just like a weird monster. I don't even know what kind of creature you could really describe it as. It's just a very weird robot monster creature thing that went around on the rails, and it was a fun time, and, you know, facing that boss, but it was also very, very difficult. So we unlocked some stuff the last time, so hopefully those things can help us out. I'll try to... Oh yeah, and I also got two of the numbers, so it's 2-4 and then something for that one code. So I'm gonna try to look around and see if I can find any more of the little areas that are going, that would be able to reveal what that code may be. But let's see how it goes. Sling gun. Explosion to the potion. You know what? Yeah, sure. Just for the sake of being able to, oh wait. Just for the sake of being able to easily propel myself into the air. I just work with that. Oh no! I completely forgot about that. I don't know how I did, but I did. Okay, so purple area this way. This thing is actually kind of cool. I wonder if the explosions... Well, his explosions did deal damage. I didn't really get to test it. Mine did, but... I do like the kunai. Again, I really hope I'm I wish I could actually hit the freaking fire right there. There it is. Okay. Okay, let me test to see if this does any damage. It does, I think. I have frying pan. My weapons are frying pan. Also, explosion test for your second time. Yeah, sure. I don't think I'm gonna go for frying pans, but... Oh, yeah, minion box. Could go with this. Let's... Minion box would probably be better. But, I don't know. Maybe we'll get that. Wait, how do we get up? Oh. 5-4-2. That'd be cool though, if that was just like, you know, part of the code. But, you know, again, most likely probably is. Okay. Doing well so far. At least I would consider this to be doing well. Some other people might not consider it doing well. But, fine. No! We got it. We actually got it. Wow, right at the end. Okay, and then that guy just exploded on me. What is this one? Or, oh, just a button. There's probably a secret in here. Because this is, you know, like a secret area. I knew it. Is that it? You know what? Being able to rocket, like, propel myself, actually, I feel like that's really good. So I'm happy I got it. You know what? If I would have probably left earlier, I wonder what the amount of time that you need is to get 5 stars up there. I'm very curious. I want to go for, like, exploding stuff. That's not exploding. I would have been better off just grabbing it for myself. Like, this is so great for, like, looking around for any secrets. This is what I mean. Another data log. Data log. There's probably so many that I've missed over the time that I've played. Oh, there's some new enemies. At least I think there are. No, what? There's just a laser? Sir, you're drilling into a wall. I don't know if that normally works for you, but it doesn't appear to be doing anything. Yes, got it. Got it. Oh, I can't move. There are new robots. I appreciate them being here. Gonna be a time where we go for explosions. We do usually like explosions, and we're getting a lot of explosion-based perks, things like that. But I think that's probably what we're going to focus on. At least when I get, like, half decent stuff. But I came over here. It's really cute. Oh my gosh, that guy freaking has a flamethrower. little bit dangerous. Oh, very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. You know? Oh, yes, I do like this. I do like this. So. Saying earlier that we were doing well. Oh, already. I don't want to be here. It's me. That was really bad. That was very bad. We're gonna go again. That was really bad. We'll try to do a little bit better. I do like the homing rocket. And, I mean, it wasn't a total, like, bad thing. I mean, we did get a lot of goodies, a lot of data logs, things like that. So, I mean, it's not bad, but, you know, like I said, we got some good stuff, so, yeah, I wouldn't say that was definitely could have done much better, and I did, definitely made a lot of mistakes. That quarry area, wow. Yeah, we'll go with that. I mean, yeah, so we could, oh, okay. I don't understand what the point of that is. Okay. All right, yeah. Rocket jump. Okay, there we go. That's actually really fun to do. I like it. It should be using the rails more to get around whenever, because I imagine they're definitely faster. Okay. Healing, put the drone down. While you have no scratch damage, with that. Oh! So this is a bit of a gamble. So there's 1 in 4 chance to give me 20 power cells, or it does nothing. We're going for it. It did nothing. That's fine. Oh, because I opened it. Oh, because I opened it. Okay, a bit of time wasted, so that's fine. No big deal. No big deal. rock here, please. I really feel like there's probably like a secret in this area that I just haven't come across yet. I kind of want to try to find it. Oh, game lag. I think the secret's in this area. I think whatever secret was there. Yeah, sure. Hey, we got it. Nice. We made good time. We probably missed some stuff along the way, but... Oh, I could get some more wrenches. That actually would be pretty good. 10 wrenches is a pretty hefty number as well. Yeah, we'll buy it. I feel like this should have been called Freezer Burn. I guess there could be. See, the only problem is that if there are secrets in areas, Got another secret. But yeah, if there's areas with like secrets and stuff that I've already gotten, I'm not gonna remember. I'm not gonna remember where those areas are. So that's the only problem. Is that I'll be like, oh yeah, is there a secret in this area or whatever? And there may have been a secret at one point, but it may be that I already got the secret that was there, or, you know, the data log, whatever. So, that's the only problem. I don't really remember. Seems like it has either like a timer or it can handle a certain damage. I'm thinking maybe timer, but I'm not sure. If it is a timer, then that means that you could technically, if you reduce the cooldown enough, you could technically like, make it so that it has full uptime. I'm not sure if it's possible to do that, but theoretically, it's good. You'd have to get a lot of stuff that puts on cooldown for the alt ability. No, it didn't like it. Yeah, it definitely seems like it is based off of Warhammer. And I could check. I know it does, it says. It would help. I just have to check, but I'm wanting to wait until I get to a, oh my gosh, until I get to a spot where it's a bit more convenient to worry about fighting stuff or worry about the time. I haven't come across any more of those legendary areas, so I'm kind of just stuck with this for now, I think. Choose another additional weapon for your drone. Fire rate. Laser launcher. Interesting. Is there any secret in here? Other than that guy right there? Wait, did you... I doubt that they would make it so that you could go through the ceiling. And, like, drop in that area through the ceiling. Okay, well, I got an S the first time, and then I got a B the second time. I guess they kind of balance out. Let's see. We'll take cannon. I think there was already a secret in this area that I got. Although it looks like there might be a secret. But I'd have to be able to get up. I don't think there's a way for me to get up there with my current setup. But I am curious if there actually is a secret up there. I would like to get to it. And it probably would be possible for me to get up there with my current setup. I'm saying me personally, not a person. Other people that might be better, probably. Oh yeah, shock. There we go. That actually worked out. That would actually work. Pretty nice. This could actually end up being good then. I mean, cryo probably would have been better, actually, but I wanted to go for shock, because I got the boss, but I got it. No, I wanted to. I wanted it to get some. It also has the predictive. I really probably should have changed the basics, which I assume. Oh my god. Which, yeah, I assume the apex that they're talking about. Out of the map. No wonder I'm not getting very good time. Which I mean, to be fair, I feel like. If you can find them, otherwise. I try not to break them. Oh my gosh, take this. There's a freaking guy right in front of me. That guy is so annoying because, you know, you think that he's gonna shoot right at you, but no, he shoots off to the side so that when you move, you actually end up moving right into his shot rather than dodging. Very annoying. Gee. Okay. I think that's gonna be it for today then. Was not the greatest runs ever, but I mean, we got some secret stuff, which I'm happy about. So I'm actually like pretty happy with how today has, like, how these runs have gone, because this really wasn't like that super like action packed, really. Like it wasn't really that all that exciting, but. I mean, max intense support is really injured. Ooh, okay, that could be good. But no, yeah, we got some data logs. We got the pogo stick. Whoa. Yeah, I mean, that is actually really cool. Makes a little noise. That's sick. I mean, and it's gonna be really nice for like getting to secret areas, because I can just launch myself and I don't really I don't have to rely strictly on. I don't have to rely strictly on like explosives for things. So that's actually gonna be really nice. There's a limit to the height, like for the world, but I should be able to jump high. Oh, I wish I could get up to there. But it is not possible. Yeah, look how high I can get up to now. Get up the waterfall? I don't think it's that. Yeah, waterfall. Okay. Well, like I said, this is gonna be it for today's video. But again, we got some pretty good stuff, and I'm pretty happy with like how today has gone. It wasn't, you know, a complete waste. I mean, like I said, we found some data logs. We got the pogo stick little thing, whatever you, what is it again? It's like a, or it's a gadget. Gadget. But yeah, so we got some good stuff. I wonder if at some point you can go. I'm not sure if there's anything. I mean, can I go through the ceiling here? A little gap. I have a pogo stick. But yeah. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. I mean, the world to me doesn't cost you guys anything. And again, yeah, I mean, it wasn't super action-packed or anything, but, you know, we still made some progress, so I'm happy. And, yeah, I'll try to do a bit more action. I hope to see you guys in the next one, and you guys take care.